Well, hey, I respect the hustle, but you don't have to do that. When you can win $1,000 just for listening to us.
That's fantastic.
Are you kidding?
Win $1,000.
I'm shaking. I'm so excited.
Listen right here and on the free iHeart app for your keywords to win. Listen for keywords weekdays, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Then enter them on our website, kissfm1071.com. Brought to you by Thomasville Toyota, where you drive home happy. And Tallahassee's number one hit music station, 1071 Kiss FM.
All right, so there we were, cruising through the new open-air zoo, when I realized that the park was closing in like 15 minutes.
With Progressive Snapshot, you could save on auto insurance to promote agents.
The free iHeart app has over 100 commercial-free stations, like Songs of the Summer Radio, iconic summer songs, and the music that will define the summer of 24. Just open the app, search Songs of the Summer, and listen now. Free never sounded so good.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded.
Hey, can't stop, won't stop.
Now, more of your nightly playlist for new music discovery.
The new hit list.
The new hit list.
107.1 KISS FM, Tallahassee's number one hit music station.
I know sleep is friends with death, but maybe I should get some rest.
Vean como la experiencia que quieren.
By the significance of the passage of time.
And on 100.7 WFLA.
Your path to recovery isn't like mine.
And checking on relatives and neighbors.
Hey, remember when the Capitol was an old log cabin? Tally 99.9 remembers. Actually, no, we don't remember, but still, pretty cool.
I think the real standout kind of rough item in this mix, and then a dress for the maid and matron of honor. It's impressive. And you know what? Great. Took her 30 days. She said she worked 12 to 14 hours a day, which would still be cheaper than actually buying a wedding dress. And here's the other thought I had as people are being critical and saying how it's not good enough and whatever. One, the dress is beautiful. And two, you know, your wedding dress, you want to be able to fit into it. 10 years later, 20 years later, a crocheted wedding dress is going to grow with you over time.
Hey there, incredible teachers. We see you. We know that you often don't get the credit you deserve for the amazing job you're doing teaching our kids.
Hey, Zach Williams here, and back-to-school season is quickly approaching. And teachers, listen up. It's time to give you...
You're the best teacher ever.
...the honor and recognition you deserve.
We also know that many of you spend your own money to make your classrooms a welcoming and inspiring place to learn. That's why WayFM and Zach Williams want to help you revive your classroom.
That's when $1,000 to revive your classroom for the new school year.
Imagine the possibilities. New supplies, creative decorations, and the latest tech, all to enhance your students' learning experience.
Plus, you'll win a trip to see me in concert this fall and experience the Revival Nights Tour live.
Prize provided by Awakening Events.
That's right. Revive your classroom and your spirit for the new school year.
Because we believe teachers like you deserve a standing ovation.
Just tell us how you would use $1,000 to transform your classroom into an even more amazing space for your students by texting TEACHER to 91979.
Uplifting WayFM.
Going through a very, very rough time.
WayFM's prayer wall.
And the prayer wall absolutely made the difference.
It's a way to share your prayer and to get others to pray for your request.
It lets you know that God has a plan and know that people are there for you.
Share how the prayer wall community can pray for you. Text PRAY to 91979.
I felt so much support.
The WayFM prayer wall. Text PRAY to 91979. Uplifting WayFM.
You made the rain, so when it falls on me...
Institute of Technology's first black faculty member. He also established the first PhD program for African studies in the country. Professor Applegate spoke 13 languages and could read several more. He was born December 4th, 1925 in Wildwood, New Jersey. At an early age, his family moved to Philadelphia, and his exposure to the Yiddish and Italian languages of his neighbors piqued his interest in learning others. Applegate graduated from Temple University and then earned his master's and PhD in linguistics from the the University of Pennsylvania. From there, he began working at MIT and in 1956 was named the Institute's first black faculty member. In 1966, he started teaching at Howard University, and it was there that he created the nation's first African Studies PhD program. Applegate retired from Howard University in 2002 and passed away the following year at the age of 78. I'm Wesson Tashome on the Black Information Network.
Trusted News 24/7.
The Black Information Network.
Tallahassee's BIN 100.3.
I'm Troy Thomas.
And I'm Bree Wood on your home for 24/7 News, the Black Information Network.
Supporters of ballot drop boxes celebrated and
went every weekday while you work.
Oh, my God! I can't believe it!
Do all the things this summer.
Extend your vacation.
Rent a convertible for a weekend getaway.
Oh, my God!
$1,000 for whatever you want.
Awesome, man. Awesome.
Nothing is cooler this summer than $1,000 with the Workday Payday.
Oh, God.
With chances to win every weekday. Listen for keywords at the top of the hour weekdays from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Then enter them on our website, sunny985.com. Brought to you by Tyndall Federal Credit Union and Panama City's best variety while you work, Sunny 98.5.
We are back. It is season two of your favorite New Girl Rewatch podcast.
Country line dancing until midnight.
Finish.
Then DJ Vert plays all the latest hip-hop and dance music for the world-famous Booty Break.
Dance party! Yeah.
You be dancing on the moon all night. Plus, there's karaoke on the patio, free mechanical bull rides all night, and $3 wells and domestics until 11 p.m. It's all part of the biggest party in Tally.
When the world comes out tonight.
Stetson's on the moon tonight with 103.1 The Wolf.
Hey, Tallahassee, the year's half over, so we're doing the hustle.
The halfway hustle sale.
Robbie Jug, available for a limited time. Real guests paid for their testimonials.
Are you noticing more and more new Hyundais on the road than ever? Well, North Florida's catching on. Better warranties make better drives. Test drive one for yourself at Werner Hyundai. Sure, all new Hyundais come with America's best nationwide. The competition?
One, it's Molly with Big Brothers Big Sisters of the Big Bend. It takes little to be big. Have you ever considered becoming a mentor? Whether you're a seasoned professional, a retiree with a wealth of experience, or a young adult eager to share your journey, mentorship is a rewarding way to give back to your community. We're recruiting mentors just like you. To learn more about becoming a mentor, visit bigbenmentoring.org/volunteer.
The hottest country.
It's the best music.
103.1.
/Breakfast Club.
Hey, what up? It's your man, Nico Onan, your favorite uncle.
From executive producers Nico Onan and P-Valley creator Katori Hall comes Down in the Valley.
We down here in the valley, y'all!
New episode tonight, only on Stars in the Stars app.
Let's go, baby!
I make you go get the bag.
We making summer dreams happen with your share of $200,000.
I got bags, got bags.
Trying to get your fit right, we got a bag for that. You want to take a trip, we gonna help. Win $1,000 instantly.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
Just for vibing right here with your favorite hip-hop and R&B joints.
Oh my God!
Stay tapped in weekdays for your chance to get the bag and win the cash.
Presented by Thomasville Toyota, where you drive home happy.
From the Berry and Young Attorneys at Law Traffic Center.
The beat traffic.
There's a crash over on North Meridian Road at John Hancock Drive, so if you're traveling in the area, just be aware. We've got some road work that has Bellevue Way closed between Ocala Road and Lapona Road. This is going to last until the 26th, so you'll want to follow detour signs. And West Carolina Street is also closed in both directions between Adams Street and Monroe Street. From the Traffic Center, I'm Shay Tab.
This report is sponsored by Staples Stores. With Staples hot deals, you'll find a say big on back to school at Staples.
Injured on the job? Some law firms promise to fight for you or to assign you a team of lawyers. Others try to convince you size matters. It's all garbage. I'll match my credentials and Anderson Hart's success rate against any law firm. Mention Anderson Hart to your claims adjuster and listen for the pin drop. That's how you know you've hired the right law firm. Anderson Hart, because you matter. Find Anderson and Hart online at becausejusticematters.com.
Become a 911 dispatcher. Consolidated Dispatch Agency of Tallahassee-Leon County is hiring 911 dispatchers. Learn more and apply at 911leon.com. Equal opportunity employment. All qualified applicants are encouraged to apply. Applications are accepted on a continuous basis.
Visit Valerio Auto Sales in Tallahassee, your number one destination for used cars. Our dedicated team ensures you get the right car at the right price. Visit us at 6005 West Tennessee Street. Your satisfaction is our priority.
Aloha. Tired of the extreme heat? Well, you can cool off quickly this summer with an above-ground pool from Aloha Pools and Spas. Act fast for special pricing and savings cash financing. Visit us on Mahan Drive or at Aloha Pools Tallahassee.
Hey, you, with that beat-up car, you know it's time to get it cleaned, so you better call Peterson Detailing, 229-672-7444, over there off North Monroe Street. Let him get your car right, 229-672-7444. Call right now and get that car sparkling.
Hey, Tallahassee, the year's half over, so we're doing the hustle.
The halfway hustle sale.
0.99 APR for 72 months. Offer ends June 30th, 2024.
My name is Daryl Parks, and working in the orange groves with my family, I learned the value of hard work. I learned about community. And I learned we have a responsibility to leave things better than we found them. That's why I started the Parks and Crump Law Firm with Ben Crump. And why I've spent my life fighting for the people against the powerful. And I'm running for state senate because Senator Corey Salmon spends all of his time helping big shots, not us. He's focused on banning books, banning abortion, and giving away our tax money to the same insurance companies jacking up our bills. Corey Salmon doesn't look out for us. He's the problem. I'm Daryl Parks. I'm the solution. It's time we fight back. That's why I'm running for Senate. I've won the big fights for the people, and that's what I'll do for you. Paid for by Daryl Parks, Democrat, for state senate.
Raid wants to know, what would you do if you could confidently face every day knowing you and your loved ones are protected?
I use Secret Whole Body Deodorant Brands.
From the Peden Air Conditioning, Plumbing, and Electrical Weather Center.
Lots of sunshine, lots of heat, but no rain today. 97 the high. Slight chance of an afternoon storm tomorrow, 98. Scattered thunderstorms Sunday, 96 Sunday. On News Radio 100.7, WFLA's Terry Smith in the Weather Channel Forecast Center.
This report is sponsored by Summit Racing Equipment.
Upgrade your hot rod or muscle car with parts from Summit Racing. And right now, shop summitracing.com and use promo code RADIO for $10 off an order of $100 or more. Summitracing.com. Exclusions apply. Offer ends July 21st, 2024.
Almost here. Team USA is headed to Paris, and iHeartRadio is the exclusive audio home of NBC's coverage of the 2024 Paris Olympics.
Wake up every morning with phone taps. Weekday mornings on the 20s.
Just a hit.
Are you hot 104.9.
5G home internet can be spotty, and no one should rely on internet from a cell tower. Get internet for 50% less than T-Mobile 5.
Corey Aldrich, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome.
Man, thank you for having me, man. Appreciate
how you feeling?
It. I'm blessed and highly favored, man. I'm on the Breakfast Club. You
blessed, black, and highly favored.
Blessed, black, and highly favored.
Yes, sir.
I love that.
You got the new movie, Divorce in Black, Tyler Perry's new movie.
Yep.
On Amazon. Came out today.
1-800-XFINITY or visit a store today.
F2001945.
Celebrate and save at Thomasville Toyota with the new 2024 Toyota Tundra Crew Max SR5 for only 1.99% APR.
Or how about a new 24 Toyota Camry, Corolla, or RAV4 for only 2%
Thomasville Ford Lincoln. Get a new 2024 Ford F-150 for only 1.9% for 72 months.
With no payments for 90 days.
Lease the new 24 Ford Bronco Sport.
ThomasvilleToyota.com and ThomasvilleFord.com.
Go see Sunny,
where you always drive home happy.
$5,000. That's the average amount of money people in the U.S. are now spending on gas in a year. Turn for a 25 cents per gallon bonus.
Getting quality employees to fill positions in your company is essential, but free. ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Give your engine the attention it deserves with the advanced formulation of Napa Full Synthetic Engine Oil. Locations nationwide.
What's up? I'm Miles.
Hey, and I'm Jara.
the maple pepper bacon sandwich.
Order the maple pepper bacon sandwich on the Chick-fil-A app today. Available for a limited time. Real guests paid for their testimonials.
Getting quality employees. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Injured in a car accident? Visit ScottandWallaceLaw.com. Offices, Tallahassee.
Grab the free Hot 104.9 app in your app store.
Big truck accident? Call Scott and Wallace. 850-222-7777. Tallahassee.
Mostly shower chances, mostly along the coastline. Today and tomorrow, highs will be in the upper 90s. Heading into the end of the weekend, only a few spotty showers on Sunday. Highs still stay in the upper 90s there, and then more moisture returns Monday through Thursday of next week. Highs stay in the mid-90s, but humidity returns, shower chances return, and that sticky feeling returns as well. From the First to Know Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Elizabeth Copeland.
Weather brought to you by Champion Auto Sales, 2754 West Tennessee Street. Their brand is quality, and that's the Champion way. And they think you'll agree, it's a better way.
Hit music.
If the beat ain't banging, then why even bother?
Hot 104.9.
I didn't think you'd understand me.
A light chop, a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Good morning. From WFSU News, I'm Gina Jordan. The Leon County Teachers Union is endorsing school board candidates Roseanne Wood and Jeremy Rogers, as Margie Menzel reports.
Leon Classroom Teachers Association President Scott Mazur acknowledges that Wood has decades of experience as an educator, while Rogers, a firefighter, is challenging a retired teacher with 36 years under her belt.
And there's probably going to be some people that go ahead and say, well, in one race, you're supporting an educator.
Just in November. I'm Margie Menzel.
There's a growing call for more black representation in the multi-billion dollar cannabis industry. Anne-Marie Sorrell says this comes after years of discriminatory drug enforcement policies against black Americans. She's the founder of Cannabisiac, a Palm Beach County organization that educates the public on the lucrative crop.
Free the plant, free the people. There needs to be funding and programs that's going to help with employment opportunities in the industry. It's going to help with education opportunities in the industry and also entrepreneurial opportunities in the industry.
Jacksonville Democratic Senator Tracy Davis says improving access to medical marijuana licenses and legalized recreational marijuana for black Americans is also financially beneficial.
It'll stimulate economic growth throughout our communities, as well as a possible increased tourism with this. I mean, this is a positive for us.
Amendment 3 on the November ballot asks Florida voters whether to legalize recreational marijuana for adults. A new state law will force cities to be more transparent with the public about their red light camera programs. Every year, they'll have to disclose how many people are ticketed, the revenue that brings in, and how contracts are awarded. WLRN's Danny Rivero found that for some Florida cities, these cameras are a moneymaker.
I'm going to swear you guys in. We're going to look at the video. And we'll see.
Once a month in the tiny city.
I'm Danny Rivero in West Miami.